What about kombucha? Fact or fiction, good for your gut?
A lot of kombuchas out there are loaded with sugar. If you could make it at home, that's even better because then you can control how much sugar is put into it. Kombucha, a lot of times the fermentation and the types of microorganisms that are in kombucha will include some yeast. And if you've got yeast issue, kombucha is going to be really bad for you. You don't want to have any kombucha.